This last video technically was not from video art class. This was made about a year after I took that class. But since it was recorded onto a VHS tape, I'm kind of counting it in my video art series. This was the very first flash animation I ever made. And once again, like I said before, my animation skills were shit back then. And tell you the truth, I still don't like Flash as an animating tool. I've never really been a big fan of it. I primarily use Toon Boom nowadays when I do animate stuff. But this was like the very first thing I ever did. So this one's called Blood Rain.